got images here from central Kyiv, which was hit with multiple missiles after months of relative calm. Here is a BBC correspondent delivering a news report live on air, forced to take cover when missiles land in the Ukrainian capital.
The country very close to the front lines was hit. More than a dozen. So,
okay, Hugo, the